The number 4 seed UCLA Bruins will get set to take on the number 14 seed Akron Sips at the Moda Center in Portland, Oregon. The Bruins finished the season 25-7 and lost to Arizona in the Pac-12 tournament. UCLA has won 8 of their last riding 8-10 games heading into the big dance. The UCLA Bruins are 4th best in the country with 9.2 turnovers per game. The Bruins finished the season ranked 13th. UCLA has 4 players who average double-digit points per game. Johnny Juzong leads the team with 16.2 points per game. The Akron Sips clinched their berth to the tournament when they beat Kent State for the MAC title. Enrique Freeman led Akron in the title game and scored 23 points and grabbed 8 rebounds. Freeman is averaging 10.2 points per game. Akron went 24-9 on the season. The Sips have won 8 of their last 10 games. Ali Ali leads Akron on the year with 14.2 points per game. Both the Akron Sips and the UCLA Bruins have covered the spread in 7 of their last 10 games. The Sips are double-digit underdogs and come into this game playing very good basketball. Take the free points in this game, take Akron Sips plus 14.